my study area is on the Owyhee Front of southwestern Idaho. So this place is really popular for outdoor recreation. It's beautiful, it's easily accessed, there are tons of roads, and it's really close to places like Nampa and Boise, which are large urban areas. The sage-step ecosystem of Western North America is one of the most heavily degraded ecosystems because of human development, overgrazing, wildfire, and invasive species. Species that rely on the sage-step ecosystem are sensitive to more impacts, and we're seeing more impacts in this time of increased global change. So my research specifically is studying an apex predator, so a top predator of the sage-step, which is the golden eagle. So how golden eagles and their prey are interacting. Their main source of prey is the black-tailed jackrabbit, which relies on healthy shrub habitat. So therefore, golden eagles rely on healthy shrub habitat. So in this heavily degraded ecosystem, we're looking at these additional impacts of wildfire and human recreation and how changes in those two impacts over time will affect the golden eagle. To do that, I'm setting out trail cameras to monitor recreation disturbance. So in each territory, we have trail cameras within a kilometer of a nesting site, and we monitor the amount of recreation that's happening per day in those territories. To monitor diet, I'm climbing into nests, actually rappelling into nests. When the young are about 3 weeks old, that's when they can thermoregulate and when it's safe to climb in the nest without any impacts to their nesting success. And we're actually installing the same type of trail cameras that we have on the trails into the nest to document every prey delivery that the adults bring the young. So not only is it important to know the individual effects of impacts like wildfire and outdoor recreational disturbance to eagles, going forward, we can make really good decisions about managing lands and being able to recreate in a way that benefits people and eagles as well.